the Duloks, but we still have to deal with the Mantigru. How much soap is left? Oh, no! It's gone!
That's it. We're beaten.
Don't be sad, Wicket. It wasn't your fault.
But it was up to me to protect the Sunberry Trees. Maybe there's still a chance.
Proclaim this day a holiday.
Won't Morag be pleased when her pet comes back empty-handed?
Oh, Wicket, I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, Nisa. There's just one thing I have to know. Invisible sunberries taste just as good as regular ones.